Hi everyone, welcome back to Alpha Media UG. And in today's video, I will show you another method on how to unlock your Facebook account in case your account was locked or your account has been locked. So recently, I made a video on how to unlock a Facebook account, but in the comment section, some people were saying they don't have access to the Learn More or Get Started option. Because usually when you're unlocking a Facebook account, you should have one of the two options, either Learn More or Get Started. But in the recent Facebook feature, when they lock an account, the Learn More or Get Started option doesn't appear. I know this is so frustrating right now, but very many people are having issues with that part. Now, before I continue, the reason as to why your account may be locked is because Facebook detects unusual activity. So for them, they may think that maybe someone else is trying to access your account without your permission, or they're using a malicious software to have access to your account. And of course, there are other many reasons as to why accounts get locked, but I'm not going to go deep into that right now. So apparently, the only option of you unlocking your Facebook account, first of all, is to make sure that you're using the same device that you've been logging into your account from. So you make sure you have the phone or computer that you've used to log into your Facebook account before, and you can try using it to log in. But in case you've tried that and things are not working out, then I'm going to show you two simple steps that you can follow in order for you to fix this issue. Now, before I continue, if you have any other challenge, you can contact me via Instagram. The link is in the description of this video and I'll pin it in the comment section. And also subscribe so that you don't miss more of the coming videos. Now, let's go to the different solutions that you can follow in order to have this error fixed. So, solution number one. Now in the first solution, you're going to open your Chrome browser. And in it, on the search bar, you're going to type facebook.com/help. facebook.com/help. So make sure that you follow every step so that you don't have issues somewhere. So after that, you click enter. And then now under hi, how can we help you? On that search part, you're going to type locked account or locked Facebook account. So then you choose the first option, locked account. So then you're going to select the second option, that my personal Facebook account is disabled. Don't worry about the disabling part, but that is the option that you can choose so far. My personal account disabled, right? So then you scroll down. Why is my account disabled? Then the next one is, what can I do if my account has been disabled? So you click that link, and then here you'll be able to provide your login email address or phone number, and then the full name that is on your account. And then under choose files, you're going to submit a copy of your ID, either driver's license, passport photo, or a government's ID. Right, so now the next solution, and this is the most effective, is for you to contact Facebook via email. Now you're going to open your Gmail app and then you click compose. And this one I'll be going slow, I'll be taking you through every step. So now under two, you're going to put support@fb.com, not support@facebook.com. It is support@fb.com. Then under subject, you can put, you can put locked Facebook account, right? Then now under compose email. So you're going to type exactly what I'm typing, or you can even modify it to make it better. But generally, this is how you're going to go about it. Hello team, my Facebook account was recently locked and I've been having trouble retrieving it. Full stop. This is because I don't have the Learn More and Get Started option. To prove ownership of my account, here are the details of my account, and attached are the copies of the ID and a screenshot. So the screenshot, you make sure that you take the screenshot of that part where it shows that your account has been locked. So you say, attached are the copies of the ID and screenshots of my account. So I can read through again. You say, hello Tim, my Facebook account was recently locked and I've been having trouble retrieving it. This is because I don't have the learn more and get started options. To prove ownership of my account, here are the details of my account, and attached are the copies of the ID and screenshots of my account. So you put the account name, then the national ID name, and then you attach, you tap on that attachment icon so that it directs you to your phone storage, so that you're able to attach your ID there. So as I said, the ID can be a driver's license, a passport, a government ID, basically those three. And then you attach, and then after that, you send. So the reply time varies because Facebook usually receives many requests from different users. So you'll have to be patient, and then you keep checking your email. So either you can keep checking the email, or you keep checking your account to see if the learn more option has been enabled. So if the learn more has been enabled, then you can follow my recent video on how to proceed from that next step. So thanks for watching. In case of any other inquiry, feel free to follow me on Instagram, alphamediaug, and I'll be able to reply you.